hunting was his game, and he didn't fear the devil. He didn't bow and he didn't pray, and he rode out on Sunday with his horses and his hounds. He felt the thrill of freedom call, chased his quarry down. His heart was in a prison. He fell in love at the very first sight. They were married on a Sunday to the sound of bell and hymn. She was the Countess of Anjou, a golden wedding ring. Melisande, mother of a kingdom to come. Princes they would be. The count he needed saving, his conscience would have set him free. She would never on a Sunday come to the altar or the host. He forced her to the rail to pray, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. They say that she dark angel in their midst, with a voice that brought down darkness, she stood her ground and she told them this. I cursed the very Sunday when my husband showed his spite. She broke each leaded window there.